Hi guys, Steve Addict here with Mr. Love again, and Escopia will also join, hopefully. And we're just opening another game here on the EU8 Epic TE4 server. And yeah, having some fun. Mr. Love, I see you're level 48 and you're shooting at me. My ping is better than yours, so you should be far away. Okay, maybe you can chat, write in the chat in which country are, what country are you at the moment. Can you write this in the chat? You see, he's writing. Just kidding. Croatia. Oh my goodness, that's cool. Croatia. Do we also have this refugee problem at the moment? I think so too. I heard something in the news: Serbia, Croatia, doing those fences, big fences or something. Hey, Aleph guy is coming. Let's get ready to rumble. Yeehaw. So wait, when you're here, the respawn should not be here. It should be either in the very exactly in the very end. So I go over there. Oops. What a beginning. Okay, let's teach him. Dun, 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 dun. Yes, my friends. Adieu. Au revoir. C'était très bien avec toi. Hey, it was my first French rhyme. Cool. I think the roof is clear. Yes! Got him. Oops. Yeah, we have... Oh no. Ach, damn it. He was going up the ladder, so he's on the roof probably. With my APKT, I cannot make such nice shots. Maybe you have your nice weapon. Oh, on the right. Stop the arrow! He got me. Wait, I just changed my gun. And just use this little nice new monster, SA-58. Ooh, one shot, one kill, nice. Now I'm in the league of the others. Lovely. Long shot. Yeehaw! Here's a nice sound. Behind me. There's one guy on the top where there's two little electro boxes are or something like that. Yeah, I see the VIP. My goodness, I need fire stabilization. This aiming cross goes that big, is getting big, big, big. Still standing. No, no, no. 109 kill assist. Lovely. Come on. Oh. I am VIP. That's why I'm not dead. Yeah. As you know, my lifetime of when I'm VIP. Very low. So I go to height. So guys, I'm in the house somewhere in this little ruin. Ruin. Yes. So someone behind us. Let's try to get him. Oh, done. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Oh, we are four against many. And as Mr. Love is spectator at the moment. That is weird. Bum, ba, bum, bum. Bum, ba, bum. So, we have to be the strong guys. Hä? Was ist schon mal? It's one guy on top where everybody is respawned. That's the main thing there. Ah, on the left. So, I think they're positioned in two or three, I think maybe three positions. From front, from left, from behind. Good, Escapero is back, Mr. Love is back. Perfect. Not alone anymore. Coming! No! Grenade monster. Let's get the VIP quickly. Finish him. Kill assist. Got you. No. Yes. So with the VIP, there's one guy in the in the hangar. Let's compare. One guy in front of you. He was throwing grenade. One guy on the left in the little tube. Very good. The other guy. Ah, damn it! My aiming's not good enough. Four guys in the middle. Oh, grenade in the hangar. In the hangar, grenade. Do it. Do it. I'm sorry. No, grenade on myself. Oh, stupid me. Oh, damn it. That was stupid. That was too much action for me just now. But you have something. Ay. No. Don't go to the left. Don't go to the left. Trying to go to the other house. I cannot use the iron sight with this machine gun. I'm going to the RV to give the real support. Oh, nice. Yep, got the VIP with the RV. My god, the second rhyme, my second rhyme for tonight. I'm VIP, love me. Hey, shoot it from behind. Yeah. Some guy. Don't shake, don't shake. Very good. Could there somebody protect my back because I'm in this corner here? Whew! He shot me to move something, I don't know. Oh, left! In the hangar, in the hangar, in the hangar. Oh no, sorry. It's a bit dangerous, this position. Ah! I knew it. I knew it. Oh, this guy. Changing the weapon was taking too much time. So, Escobar and me, we are good. Where's Mr. Love? Okay, Mr. Love is there, okay. Come on! Waited for you, my friends. Oh, and he got me like that. Très mal, the French would say. Very bad. Okay. Oh, so he gets me early enough. But cool, Mr. Love got him after me. I don't know, those Viker guys. Vikers are always like one shot. And still they are standing. Have you seen that? Have you seen that? I was shooting and shooting and they were still standing. Another one. Zuba did a storm kill. Okay, that's the next guy we should really kill. Scopeas on position. Ah, on the left. Where the entrance is to this very that big house in the end. There's one guy. Yeah, he was smarter than me in this moment. Honestly. Love, I need help. Just need to know where you are. Was a good game, guys. 21, me 16, as compared to Mr. Love 4. Maybe he was snipering again. So 8 assists for me. And you see, then with the assists, we could get with the Clandrus, we could get full experience. Yeah. Okay, let me vote. Can I vote? Ah, I still can vote. Escobar, bam. Mr. Love, bam. Oops. I cannot vote anymore for Mr. Love because I voted at lunchtime. Sorry, Mr. Love. I vote for you next time. I mean, tomorrow. Mm. Let's do one more game. It's cool. I like it. But afterwards, we call it a day. So, 50 minutes to go. Well, then it's the end. Ah, there's one guy. No, what is that? No. Ooh, on top right. Ah. Where the respawn point is. They're standing. Ah, he got us both. Ah, how could he? Now we fight back. Can you imagine? Oh, that guy got me too. Still on top of this guy. Still on top. Got you. Behind us, somewhere from the house. Of course, I'm the only one who's killed, it's always like that. Three mortars, we have to wait for a moment. So, just guys, I just see there one guy where the tube is, we are in the house. In the hangar is a lot of shooting, and one guy is on top where those sacks are. You think so, Mr. Love? They are too strong? Wait, let me check. I'm on 4-7, you are on 0-4, okay. Escobar is already gone? No, he's on 2-8. I think you're right. Escobar, we just get out. It's maybe... Or do we fight back? Escobar, can you chat for a second and say what your opinion is? Did a storm kill? I don't know. I wait for Escobar writing some chat message here. We can get the VIP for some points. Yeah, he's the end of it already. Maybe he's not hearing me. Oh, now I'm VIP. For how many seconds? Okay, Mr. Love says to me it's okay. I'm dead immediately. Can you imagine? I'm listening. Okay, cool. So I think it's quite a hard match here. Quite a hard match. Escobar got one guy by the grenade. Mr. Love, let's maybe take it as a challenge, try a bit, and if it doesn't work out, then change. Give it 2 more minutes. Killed me again. And I supposedly I have this big overpowered gun, but why don't I feel it? Killed me again. Escobar is getting better now. You see, he's having challenge and taking it and killed again. 3 times in 10 seconds. 3 kills in 10. See, death. Cool, VIP is done. So many grenades from the left. Very good. Oh, what weapons do they use? Got me again, this Sockham got an ally. I'm on 814. Mr. Love is on 3-7, Escobar is on 7-14, so we are on 0.5. Oh no, in the ruin, this big house, small house, open house. Not the RFB, I try my luck with this gun. Ah, no! One guy on top. Where's this guy? So he's using SA-58 with this edition. And killed me right away. Without any chance. And the VIP is on the roof, and this is a guy who has a lot of skills and stuff. So everybody on the roof, please. Now they're coming down and at our spawn point, fast spawn point. On top. Oh, damn it. Blind shooting here. On the roof, another guy with the biker. Everybody's using a biker here, are you crazy? Of course. 1 second there, bam, dead. Happening. Yep, he done. I think it was kind of headshot, the first one. Ah, finally. Enough, just got killed by the other guy. Boom, grenade. No, no effect. Cool, Escapé and Miss Enough killed together. Lovely position there on top. I was making a mistake, I was running in front of him. I should just stop and go to the left or something. That was my mistake. One shot, one kill. That was not a headshot. No chance. My goodness. Run, baby, run, baby, run, run, run. Let me guess, he's on top. Done. And again, he got me with one shot. Bum ba-dum, ba-bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. No, on the left. Don't run the stairs. Don't run up the stairs. Okay, guy killed. Oh, top, 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 top. No, oh, 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 mortar! Go away from this tube, please. Oh. Oh, in the end, I got one more kill than Escapar, but we are very good. I mean, together in the statistics. 13, 12, and Mr. Love also improved. It was hard, but by the way, I cannot vote for you. I would like to vote for you, but I cannot. It's done here. Cool. Nice gameplay. I mean, against all those 59ers here. And Wiker guys. Was cool. Leaving the game now. Ah, so, for the weapon task, I need only one more rage kill. That is, I think, next time I can do it with the RPKT. That is cool. And for the contracts, this one, the Bronx needs 4,000 points at the tight destination. I think it will be 1 hour or something. And the pro kill is still open. And the pro kill will take ages. And this one, I don't know. 10 double kills against such enemies. Hallelujah. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Greetings to all the community. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay with Mr. Love, with Escopiaro, and with CV Addict. See you next time. Bye-bye.